finna drive fast. Throwing cash out the brain of a 74 Osmo. He and old Mojo, we need to get some mojo. On the stove, I'ma go for the Christian flat show. Niggas want that roller, shout and meet me right by Christian Road. East side up, put them D's in the out. If he smoking bubble kush, put them trees in the out. I'm smoking on that piss, so it's stacking up my car. They call me Twinkle Twinkle, cause they know that I'm a star. I told her come here, then I didn't say shit. Cause my eyes talk funny, I don't need no broke man.
I try real fast, baby, I don't drive slow. I don't drive slow, I don't drive slow. Drop the top of that thing, just to let your hair blow. Let your hair blow, let your hair blow. I drive real fast, baby, I don't drive slow. I don't drive slow.
So, Alex, how you like the track?
You know, it's pretty muddy. Like, you know, you can see all the mud. You know, I mean, definitely just check out how muddy my boots are. You know, I've rode all this. Very wet, but I'm handling it like it's dry. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm just handling it well.
Is this a local track for you?
You know, it's not really a local track. It's actually, it's in my state. You know what I'm saying? But it's definitely out of my fire district. Like, it's probably at least, I'd say, probably anywhere from 5 to, maybe even like, 200 minutes away.
All right, so, yeah. Anybody you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank, you know, Rubbermaid Coolers for helping me reach my top speed today, my maximum top speed. And, you know, I couldn't do it without them because I put my Nestle Pure Life in there. I'm not sponsored by them, but I tell everybody I am, so I'd like to thank them because it's really good water.
How are your whips today?
Pretty extraterrestrial, I'd say.
Yeah, that's what a lot of people have been saying about
say
me lately.
My whips are...
My whips? You're asking about my whips. You know, I'm gonna take my shout out to Sangre on this one. I'm gonna say they're pretty extraterrestrial. That's what a lot of people have been telling me today. You know, like Jimmy Stewart, he's been out here lately. You know, I've been training with him. He's been trying to keep up with me, you know, but...
All right, have a nice day, sir.